Okay, this is what hot potatoes looks like at its opening, and we're going to be making some jcloze exercises. So we select jcloze, and I'm going to start with a pre-made exercise here. Principal parts. Here are some text, and whatever is in red there will be made into a gap. So let's ungap all and then gap the principal parts. And then if you click on the little web icon here, it will produce a web page with a check button and a hit button. And that's all you need to do.